Excuse me, Sam?
Yes?
Hi, I'm Janet. It's good to have you on board. You can probably see that we need the help.
No kidding. You guys are busy.
Yeah, but we try to take that as a sign of how much our customers love our products.
Or don't love them.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said
that. No, you're okay. You're absolutely right. Most of our customers love what we make, but some of them, they call us with problems they're having for sure. And that's why we're here. We help everyone, whether they want to know more about our products, services, and support, or they're just having a difficult time.
Seems like an awful lot of information to have at hand.
Oh, it is. It's a crazy amount of information. That's why we've spent so much time on knowledge management. We couldn't effectively serve our clients without it.
Knowledge management?
Yeah. In order for us to know our products and services inside and out, we need information, lots of information, from all parts of the company. So we collect it and organize it so that we can retrieve it easily, learn from it, and find the patterns and contexts inside. This documented information is referred to as explicit knowledge, and it serves as one major component in knowledge management.
What's the other component?
Tacit knowledge. That's the stuff that resides mostly in the heads of our product experts. A good way to look at tacit knowledge is to think of it as deep knowledge. It's the type of know-how a person gets from years of hands-on experience. It's not stuff that can be easily articulated in writing.
So these experts you're referring to, they're the ones with this deep knowledge, right?
Yep, they know our products better than anyone. They're helpful in servicing customers that need more than just a quick answer to warranties and product specs. Oh, and they serve as a great backup for questions that aren't in the FAQ or manual.
Couldn't you just write down their experiences and knowledge so you don't have to rely on them so much?
That's easier said than done. Think of it this way. Let's say that you're a mechanical engineer with years of manufacturing experience. Could you write down what makes you a good engineer so that someone else could learn from your know-how?
Not easily, no.
Right. This sort of expert knowledge is best passed on face-to-face, or in our case, over the phone. It requires a two-way conversation for the best result.
Makes sense.
Right. When we combine tacit knowledge with documented knowledge, we're more effective at serving our customers, and we're pretty darn good about it here.
I think you're consistently rated as one of the best, customer service-wise. I'm starting to see why.
But it doesn't stop with the call center. Part of good customer service is providing resources to customers that don't want to call us.
You're referring to the main website.
Exactly.
And let me guess, the online information is closely managed too.
Of course. In fact, we use the website to bring knowledge management to a new level.
Product specs, manuals, that sort of thing?
Definitely. We actually can post the explicit knowledge on the website for customers to review. But tacit knowledge also plays a huge role online as well.
Online communities and discussion boards, right?
Oh, absolutely. We learn so much about our customers' experiences from those online discussion boards and communities.
That's probably where many of your FAQ questions come from, too.
Yep, some of those do come directly from our customers, but many of them come from our experts, too. That's where tacit knowledge comes into play online. Our experts monitor the discussions and frequently speak with our customers directly. This interaction of explicit and tacit knowledge results in new knowledge and new FAQs for the website.
I'm starting to see why you said we couldn't properly service our clients without knowledge management. I mean, it all makes a lot of sense.
We have learned that knowledge management benefits everyone, our customers and all of our departments. Accounting, IT, finance, everyone.
I bet.
So, should we turn our attention to reviewing how you handle a customer call?
Sounds good.
Great.